Welcome back to Simplify Your Small Business. David Wolf here with Melanie Rembrandt. Good morning, Melanie.
Hi, David. How are you today?
Doing great. And for those listening and those maybe new to Simplify Your Small Business, we're here to help you simplify your small business, just like the name would suggest, right?
Exactly. We are simplifying.
All right. Good, 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 good. And today, ultra simple, because we're really kind of getting down to PR 101. Of course, Melanie, you are the PR small business expert. Oh, and before we move any further, I just want to remind people that she's also the founder of the Small Business PR Academy, a fabulous resource for business owners who want to do a certain amount of this themselves and need some guidance from an expert in the industry, many, many years of doing PR for all size businesses. That's Melanie's new project. It's been rolled out for a while now. I think maybe it's not so new, but very exciting to hear about. You can find it at www.smallbusinesspracademy.com. All right. So what is public relations? We want to keep it simple and reap the rewards. Melanie.
Yes. It has come to my attention that many small business owners just really don't know what public relations is. So I'm going to keep it really simple.
Right.
It is basically all the communications you have with your customers and the public. And it also includes any internal communications, employees, investors, advertisers. So just think of public relations as a way of communicating your message to the right people at the right time.
Beautifully said. Would you say that one more time?
Public relations is communication. So just think about it as sending the right message to the right people at the right time.
Well, I love the Venn diagram that suggests. Boy, does that simplify it, right?
Exactly. Right, and we're busy. I mean, we small business owners are busy. We need to keep it simple.
Right. And it's something that, you know, you've learned over the years. I mean, the media, all of the, this is a repeat and really a measurable iterative activity for any business, isn't it? You have to keep doing it and measure what happens.
Exactly. And, you know, there's so much media out there and you're going to get advertisements and emails all day long about how you need a big agency, how you have to pay for this service and that service. Mm-hmm. And just keep it simple. It's about getting your message out there, developing new messages on a regular basis, and then sending that out to the right media members, customers, etc. So if you just keep it simple like that, you will have a public relations plan. Sure, it will be very rudimentary, but it will be something.
And really to help flesh all of this out for you, remember to go to the smallbusinesspracademy.com where you can learn a whole lot about how to do this in part or in full for yourself. Right, Melanie? I mean, this is really what it's designed to do, is really help business owners that may not have a huge budget be able to do a certain amount or all of it DIY.
And it takes away all the mysteries about public relations so you can actually use it as a competitive advantage for your small business, no matter what your budget is.
Beautiful. Short and sweet for this podcast, What is Public Relations? Remember to keep it simple and reap the rewards. I'm David Wolf. You can find me at www.audivita.com. That's AUDIVITA.com. We produce audiobooks and podcasts. And Melanie, again, you can find her or check out her course at smallbusinessprcademy.com. Thanks for joining us on Simplify. We'll see you next time. Thanks, Melanie.
Thanks, David. Bye-bye.